was an old woman went blackberry picking along the hedges from wheat to wicking. Half a pottle no more she had got when out steps a fairy from her green grot. Says, well, Jill, would he picky mow? Jill, she curtsies and looks just so. Yop, says the fairy, as quick as you can, over the meadows to the little green lane that dips to the hayfields of Farmer Grimes. I've buried those hedges a score of times, bushel on bushel. I'll promise you, Jill, this side of supper if you take with a will. She glints very bright and speaks her fair. Then lo and behold, she had faded in there. Sure and good as she trots betimes over the meadows to Father Grimes, and never was queen with jewelry rich as those same hedges from twig to ditch. Like Dutchman's coffers, fruit, thorn and flower, they shone like William and Mary's bower. And sure old Goody went back to weep, so tired with a basket she scarce could creep. When she comes in the dusk to a cottage door, there's towels and wagging as never before. To see his missus so glad to be, come from her fruit picking back to he. Soon as next morning dawn was grey, the pot on the hob was simmering away, and all in a stew and a hugger mugger, towels and Jill, the boiling of sugar and the dark clear that from fairy came, syrup and jelly and blackberry jam. 12 jolly galley pods Jill put by, and one little teeny one, 1 inch high, that she's hidden a good thumb deep, halfway over from Wicking to Wicking.